my current project is finding a suitable scanning method that will be eventually used for the current automatic repair process for the laminate composite. Hello, my name is Hans. Currently, I'm working at Inholm Composites for my third year internship. A couple of methods to find the depth value. First of all, the easiest one is the visual scanning, which is non-touch the product itself. And the second one is contact-based scanning, which I'm doing right now with the micro switch. The second method is by visual, by non-touching it with the Keyence laser sensor. So the Keyence laser sensor can measure the distance to the object, and then it will be eventually combined with the robot coordinate itself. I already performed two tests on both sensors, which are the accuracy test and speed test. The accuracy test from Keyence is really, the result is really delightful, because it achieved our goal even higher accuracy. It reached like 0.05 millimeters accuracy, while the clicker 0.1 millimeters accuracy, but still need to be checked. I already test the robot speed that might influence the accuracy of the sensors, and I tried with different kind of speeds, and that come up with the best for Keyence is 20% of the robot speed. My conclusion based on my test is the Keyence laser has a better accuracy than the clicker, and in the scanning also the duration of the scanning is faster than the clicker itself. However, the Keyence price is way higher than the clicker.